This is the story of a boy and a girl, how they both lived together in their own private world. The boy Bye.